Cyber attacks are one of the greatest challenges facing humanity in the next decade. By 2030, the annual cost of cybersecurity to the world is expected to be $90 trillion. Cybersecurity is about more than just technology. In more than 30% of security incidents, the attack begins with a human error. PwC has developed a solution to sensitize employees and minimize the errors they cause. The Cyber Escape Room, PwC's client server-based application for cyber awareness training. In a virtual environment, small groups of people have to solve puzzles that build on each other within a given time. Based on a classic triangular story, this cybersecurity simulation illustrates how insider knowledge, criminal energy, and opportunities can be combined with various attack techniques and existing security vulnerabilities to create a cyber attack. In concrete terms, a former disgruntled employee in prison is carrying out a cyber attack on his former employer, an inconspicuous bank with an exquisite clientele. The aim of the attack is to facilitate the manager's bank account. The hacker approaches you via email and Wikipedia. As part of the story, you'll help him successfully conduct the cyber attack and become familiar with common attack methods, such as SQL injection, brute force, and cross-site scripting, XSS. Escape room players develop a sustainable security awareness and gain an understanding of common hacker methods in a playful way. Following the theme, if you are aware of the bad side, you will understand the good side better. Companies that use the Cyber Escape Room reduce security incidents through better sensitized employees. In a business landscape where cyber attacks are a question of when, not if, being prepared matters. The Cyber Escape Room.